بكتيريا. Our understanding of bacteria has evolved over time. Cohn classification where groundbreaking, his work is spanned for 20 years. Cohn focused on bacterial morphology. He classified bacteria into four shaped spherical, short rod, threads, and spirals. This classification is still used today. Cohn also studied bacillus. He showed it could form endospore. It touched the It explained microbial growth in infusion. Cohn work laid the foundation of modern microbiology. Researchers like Pasteur Koch built on his finding. They linked bacteria to fermentation and sepsis in medicine. This helped disperse spontaneous degeneration. It also improved antiseptic. His report exceed 150. The University of Rostov thrived under his influence. It becomes up for plant physiology and microbiology. Cohn's legacy continue to shape our understanding of bacteria.